I lived in China or even Russia or any totalitarian country. Maybe I could understand some of these illegal injunctions. Maybe I could understand the denial of certain basic First Amendment privileges because they haven't committed themselves to that over there. But somewhere I read of the freedom of assembly. Somewhere I read of the freedom of speech. Somewhere I read of the freedom of press. Somewhere I read that the greatness of America is the right to protest far right.
Are we living in a dream world? Are your eyes still green, girl? I know you're sick and tired of arguing, but you can't keep it bottled in. Jealousy, we gotta swallow it. Your heart and mind, baby, follow it. Smile, happiness, you can model it. And when you feel opposite, I just want you to know, your whole being is beautiful. I'ma do the best I can do, 'cause I'm my best when I'm with you. You help me to discover me. I just want you to be trusting me. I kinda laugh when you cussing me. The aftermath is you touching me. It's destiny that we connected, girl. You and I, we can affect the world. I'm tired of the fast lane. I want you to have my last name.
I know when Dr. King talked about, you know, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, people coming together, just coming together and not having barriers in between them. I think that the hip hop is sort of part of, it's part of that Martin Luther King dream, because hip hop has been a bridge to bring together black people, white people, Japanese, you know, so many of people, and such a bridge, like where, you know, at my concerts, it's white kids, it's Latino kids, it's Asian kids, and we all sharing the same experience, you know. And I think hip hop is part of that dream, you know, being seen, bringing people together.
Standing at the pew, panoramic view of a seated greeting. I've been meaning to do me some letter reading to the king. He forever breathing, your message is never leaving. Some of your homies, phonies, I should set it when I see them. Them sleazy bastards, some greedy pastors, jerks should never be allowed at Ebenezer Baptist Church in Atlanta. So people be patient, I know this ghetto grammar, but I'm a street dude, normally I just speak rude. Martin Luther, the martyr, the trooper, hate killed him. Nobel Peace Prize winner, they duplicate your feeling. As a kid, I ain't relate really. I was say your dream speech jokingly till your world awoken me. First I thought you were passive, saw one who ass kissed. I was young, be honest, I was feeling Muhammad. I ain't even know the strength you had to have the march. You was more than just talk, you the first real brave heart. We miss you. Feel like King be in me sometimes.
We've got some difficult days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop.
Next message. Next message. Next message. Next message. Next message.